Well, she lingered at the back door of the barroom, dressed in mining boots, blue jeans, and leather chaps. She was headlong in the lonesome and committed to a mission, drinking German beer and knocking back the schnapps. She had a tattoo on her right arm that said mother. On her left arm was a word I can't repeat. When she cast a glance my way, her expression did convey an assumption of a need to be discreet. Yet now some might not agree that she was lovely, yet I felt a strong attraction just the same. She was rough around the edges, local patronage of legends. She's the kind of girl who'll remember by her name. Yeah, Bovina, sweet Bovina, she's unique and kind of special, even though she's sometimes brash and often crude. Oh, Bovina, sweet Bovina, she's uncouth and kind of mean, yeah. And she bears a slight resemblance to a dude. I was smitten by her forceful virile presence, rugged beauty coupled with commanding style. And when I puckered up to kiss her, I became acquainted with a blister upon two lips that posed to hide a fairly toothless smile. She rode a brand new custom tricked out Harley fat boy. When she climbed aboard, you could almost smell the pride. Yes, she was skilled and quite proficient, though the seat of my deficient to accommodate an ass that was twice as wide. Yeah, Bovina, sweet Bovina, she's unique and kind of special, even though she's sometimes brash and often crude. Oh, Bovina, sweet Bovina, she's uncouth and kind of mean, yeah. And she bears a strong resemblance.